Okay, so we use this tray to determine the depth of the mat. You're going to take it vertically, shimmy it down underneath the mat. Once it's underneath, turn it so that it's long ways. Lift the string and put your finger where the end of the Salvinia is. Holding that point, you're going to lift the mat, remove the Salvinia. And then count. These increments are in centimeters, so you can count the increments on the rope. And this one, I would say 6 centimeters deep.